Yeah, go. You gotta go. Good afternoon and welcome on down, ladies and gentlemen, to Hartfield Park for this Fortescue Reserve Grade YouTube Clash. It's going to be Kalamunda taking on Joondalup here this afternoon. Plenty of fans already down here. You hear all the sound effects and noise around. Everybody involved and ready. Referee just making sure he's all set to go. Sounds like we'll get underway now. Both these teams hot and ready for a big one here. Kickoff sends itself deep. Joondalup with first possession of the ball, running left to right across your screen. Don't want to set deep and wide with pods. Get them running on first. Get the hooker involved. So 8th versus 9th clash in reserve grade. Let's just try to hang on to that midfield position. Low ball, fumbled forward. And we'll get to see the first scrum of the day. Ball in Callaway's. Got a strong show. They've always got a dominant forward pack, especially at home. Want to put on a big show for the fans. Good bit of pace out wide. Left wing wants a touch early. Just turned in underneath. Strong tackle. First real attacking ball for Calla. Could be stolen straight away. The counter ruck all there. Referee finds a penalty through it all. Will be against Kalamunda in the side as well. Ball just crashing in off the roof. Handy win off the top, capitalising from the penalty. Bit of breeze left to right across the screen as well. And Joondalup want to take advantage early. They bomb this. And it's circling into the in goal. They can play away this one. They're just going to touch it down and we'll head for a goal line. Dropping just on the line of the 22. It's allowed to bounce. Retreating player just has to go back with it, knowing he is being stalked. Counter ruck push through. It was a handy little pick and drive. It got turned over through the tackle. Not much on offer in resistance from Joondalup at the moment in terms of counter racking.
Talk about anyone waking up before killing them. Wake up.
Lost backwards. Now Callum's turn to look aerial. He's got to get a bounce. Manages to stay in. Held up in the wind. A little break through the line. For options.
Hang on, hold it. See there?
First big chance, Joondalup on the attack. Just need to get this line out set inside the 22. They miss it all the way over the top. Chance gone biggie. Callaghan trundle underneath. They won't look to the boot. They want to spray it wide. Goes through the hands. It's knocked on by all. Joondalup will get the ball back right on the 22. Scrum down. Lee Keane Callat doing the turnover defensively. Straight down on the far side of the scrum. Referee was right there, had a good view of it. This side of the boot, Shank shouldn't get out and won't. Slips through the first tackle. Actually, the kicker himself has to make the tackle. Trying to shuffle on the inside foot. Loses it forward. Joondalup looks to go corner again. There was a winger back to try and mark the kick. Someone chasing this one backwards. Probably doesn't want to drop this for a dropout. But he has to in the end.
Yeah. follow me or message you? Yeah.
Or message me your
link. Yeah. I've still not seen the
Britney. Mike, Colonel! Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I know that's the problem. You've got to go hard. Yeah,
heaps of chat, Kala. Drop out. He's going to sit up on the 10. Joondalup just need to hold position as they move forward. These forward kicks are doing wonders.
Thank you.
good bit of footwork. Kala still in danger, deep in their own 22. Nothing they can really do but clear this one out. It's not going to gain them enough meters though. Stuck inside their 22. Joondalup finally a chance to capitalize. Start playing away from. Good decision to hold it in. Offload not needed. Phases required here. Joondalup try build an attack. Well underneath, squeeze ball. Penalty for the late hit, but it was all inconsequential. Trying to escape around the left-hand corner. Crafty offload. She's a great side. Looks to have the talent out wide. They're just got to keep moving forward. Kilfer over the top. Not rewarded.
It looks cool. And it's even like quite designed.
You have what it started out as. It started out as a little square thing that dogs.
First try that A off a quick tap. Caught a relaxed Keller defense napping. Absolutely nothing on offer. 5 points to nil with a kick to come. Low and underneath, unsuccessful score remains. 5 to Joondalup. Kalamunda nil. Mistakes. Try launch back. She'd love over committed, didn't have anyone across just to cover. Spinning ball. It's got to be penalty advantage and will be.
Yeah. Did you like it?
Bad kick. Run's dead. Cattle opt to take the scrub. Good option.
So we used to play against her. Yeah, we used to teach her baseball. The old days. Yeah, we guys are too young for the old days.
Yeah, I'm very good.
Yeah, she pulled my hair off. I thought I was going to get a. Oh, wait, so you play for the other team? Yeah,
Scarborough. Tomorrow?
Oh, you play together tomorrow?
Yes.
Is this
league
or
anything?
You play for?
Okay, they get another scrum penalty. They can feed off that all day. Massive shove once again pulls the penalty. Cala want to go quick. Answer this 5-0 scoreline before the halftime break. Line out inside the 22 to do just that.
You
lost all the way over the back. Chance goes begging. Was it lost forward off Joondalup? It was. Not happy with stability.
You had one right on the shoulder. Boom.
Picked from the back from the big prop wearing the number 3 jersey. Just another chance going begging though. Joondalup able to just clear this with the wind behind him.
Every time he gets the ball, he sticks four guys and he scores.
He should step one guy.
Now the kick finally comes. One step back to receive. Loses it. Big knock on loss. Lost forward, but wasn't taken on the mark, so it couldn't be lost forward. Ball never in play. Joondalup, tap and go. Feet out left.
One of them is okay. One of them was good. I get right into it. I used to do a bit of a moonwalk across the back of the...
Chip kick.
No, I get right into it, eh?
Awkward bounce. Fullback just sits there. Big advantage.
Screen? I've got right into it, eh? whole, like, a little bit like...
That's definitely not embarrassing
for that.
There we go.
Joondalup point to the sticks, look to extend their lead.
Oh, man, used to wear one of those coats when you used to work for Bird's Eye.
Yeah, fully. What are you...
He's like a jack arrogant.
How do you have such a well-behaved dog, Brett? I've never seen you kick. I've never seen you kick her out.
Just misses away to the side. That'll bring up the halftime break.
Oh, I've heard the story. No,
the score is Joondalup 5, Kalamunda Bulls still nil here at home. We'll take a short break. We'll be right back with your second half.
Are you so well behaved?
So good.
Welcome back to the second half.
We used to go to Pizza Hut. We used to go to Pizza Hut once a year, and it was on the hollow.
Joondalup hold a narrow lead. Very low scoring affair. 5 points to nil.
How old are you? That's what girls say. Oh, and then,
she's going to get a penalty right inside the 22. Chance to attack early.
Yeah, the puzzles, eh? That was my dad.
And
she's gone lost.
Is that him? He's got that.
I probably actually have.
How good would that be? Eh? We need to get that framed in the front of the house.
And has he gone? Did he go to every week?
Line out. As close as you could be.
Imagine if he had to draw the thumb. Imagine with the sad man. Oh,
that's so funny. Yeah. We're driving.
I went to a digit.
We're driving in. What's going on about?
Underneath, looking to double the lead. Straight under. Easy as for Joondalup. Slots the extra two, 12 points to nil.
your lemonade.
I'm over there with my friends.
Yeah. Where are you hanging out?
Okay.
Okay. It's even given his dog. Some of them forwards to get them out of the back line, all right? Just every now and then, go bugger off and get the backs again.
She should
write
it down and send them an email. Here's everything she did
in the game. What a real good
job of that.
Joondalup end up converting their try. Just a little break from the microphone. 19 points to nil. They really look to have some ascendancy in this clash at the moment. Lost forward through the tackle. Referee is going to deem it backwards off Joondalup. So play on the call.
Yeah.
the stat, but you haven't seen yourself in the
messy ball at the back, lost forward. Kalamunda gonna see a penalty as well. Could see a card here as well.
You got
Another good penalty win at the scrum time. Kalamunda is just too strong in that department this afternoon by a margin. Lost by everyone over the back. Gives Joondalup an opportunity to come straight back inside the 22. They're trying to rumble straight through the middle, but they've got heaps of numbers outright if they want to use them. Don't need them. Straight through the middle. 24 points to nil with a kick to come. Extra two added as well. 26 plays nil. Good ball off the top of the line out. Almost finally a chance for Keller to hit back. Referee deems it off the boot, so no knock-on advantage, but they've lost possession anyway and another chance away. Pocket, hard to clear against the wind. Keeps it low and driving. Pierces off the chest. Good result, Joondalup out of trouble again.
very bright, are we, lad?
Huge shove again.
Thank you.
Oh, did they set up that court just for him?
Yeah,
oh.
I've never there. I've never seen that.
Yeah, that's all just like, oh.